What's up, people? Tasseran here, and welcome back to the world of Warcraft. And we have made it back, finally, to the Swamp of the Sorrows, although we did leave it just as a quick breakaway for the Dark Moon Fair. It ended up being a couple of episodes long because of the archaeology, but it does mean, however, we have slightly outgrown this area. I don't know why I'm running. So we're going to use this as just to sort of get through to the next area. Now I know there is a flight path in here that to unlock, although it's not the biggest sort of distance. But I suppose you get XP for unlocking the map. I think we're joining the queue for a little something as well. You say we've got five levels to go. We're nearly at the end of it. At the end of this part, anyway. So I'm going to be doing each of the expansions sort of as a different playlist, if you like. Just so you can really sort of pick and choose if there's, you know, if you're not too keen on the Burning Crusades, you can skip it and watch the next one when I do it. Whatever you like. I don't know, it's the easiest way for me. I'm quite new to this. And I didn't uncover the flight path, did I? I was running straight past it like a pleb. Never mind. No! Oh, great. Now on PvP. Okay, so there's no need to track these at the moment. So we're going to the Netherguard Keep. But first, there's usually sometimes a rare elite Scorpion down here. Speak of the biscuit. There he is. So let's have word with him first. A quiet word. And I've not got my tank and pet on. Never mind, I'll just put Brow on. I think we are in a queue. Like it. Heavy scorpid scale. Those crystals, you don't get any experience for these, but you usually get a green item if you get the next quest up. A blue item, and you get quite a few of them. So, hopefully, keep an eye out. I don't want to touch any of this yet, because we get a quest straight away to come back here. Yeah.
Light be with you. Go with honor.
Okay, so find bloody blast scout and bitch slap him. Okay. Nope, need a fresh kill. Usually stealth along here somewhere.
honor, friend. Be careful. Have a good one.
Greetings! Right!
These quests are relatively easy. It's three right on top of each other. But it is ones we need to do before we can get on with the quests for the skinning. Again, I'm deciding to run the whole way. Wrong bloody button. I think he's losing a bit too much health, especially with the way I like to play this one. I'll get the tank and pet out. Aspect of the pack. It's a bit like the cheetah, but it works on all party members around me. And we don't want him to get dazed when they're attacked, so you've got to remember to turn it off. You get some hunters that don't. Done it before where I've completely, you know, forgotten and not realised and stitched the whole group up. We've all done it. is. That's it, nice and easy. It's up by 5 now. See, I'm ready to update my armor. Kits. So the legs, I'd rather. I know I'm going to be hopefully changing them for the male pair soon. Same with the head, but then the arm just don't go on the head.
Greetings.
Okay, so 115, 175.
Light bless you.
Hey there.
See you later.
Salutations.
So next quest outside. Right, let's do my armor kit. So we've got chest upgrade to 5. Gloves upgrade to 5. Might as well. It don't really make much of a difference, but you never know. I suppose every little helps. Scout out the crash ships.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Right, let's be the flight path. Yeah. Don't want to miss another one. basically run there, run back, and then we come back here again to... take them all on. Done it, right. Go, leg it, leg it, leg it, leg it.
How are you? Safe travels. See you soon. Safe travels.
Well, I should put that. Always have that keys on the second bar for anything that you do need to pick up for a quest like bombs and that. It just makes life so much easier. Target. Pain in the ass. All the ones I possibly can that's in range. That's pretty much all of them that's in range. Oh, I can move.
Oh,
Excellent. So now it's just the wagon left. It's easy enough. Just grab a load. Or even with the grow, I'm taking an awful lot of the threat. Handling it. That went really well, actually. See, I was a little bit worried about doing it in that way because I'm not playing this with the looms and that, but I'm a little bit concerned about the threat that I took. So I'm supposed to be a beast master, and this is supposed to be a tanking pet.
Great.
Never mind.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Give me some fucking trousers. Not better. So that's got the most.
See you soon.
Going for it.
Keep your feet on the ground.
These are such a pain in the ass.
Light be with you.
Yeah, sure. I can't wait downstairs. Okay, so this one. Intact Shadow Spawn Spell Focus. And there's right down the bottom. Of this hill. Not the bottom of the continent. So, no worries. This one! Is it you need to kill them before they throw it? See, that one throws her spell focus to the ground. I didn't get one. And that one I did, so yeah. I gotta kill him quick. Rarely. Now I know there is a few rare relics in this, so I gotta admit, I didn't know of that one. I've got two of those now. Yeah. Anyway. Back to business. Two more. Always on the last bloody one. I don't know whether it's random or whether I'm just not killing them quick enough. You see, I had plenty of time. Just didn't. Never mind, I got it. Let's crack on. I've got a fair bit of gold there. And I've got 723, that's brilliant. That means when I hit 60, I can afford the flying license. I don't know whether I can afford the flying license for here. That's like double the money. But as long as we get the flying for Outland, which is where we're going to be spending the most of our time. Well, pretty much all of our time. The reason why I want to make sure all the professions were done up so I didn't have to come back with it at all.
King's honor, friend.
So, no. This area hasn't given anything for me. Why is it giving me anything? Kazim Sharim. Tell you what, we're gonna do that. Did I have much time have I got left? Yeah, I'll get to him and then that'll start the quest off for the Balisks and shit. Basilisk, sorry. Always miss that.
Ha!
this way. Totally bloody lost. Right. Is this one? There he is. Tune yourself to the blood stones. So, Venus, Basilisk. Those are the quests we wanted. Excellent. So, we'll crack on with that next one, because that's all I've got time for, unfortunately. But thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you in the next one.